legends who are preaching good start on the road. Mission accomplished.
I don't even know if this is what they mean. This is beyond a good start. You're not even a minute in, and you're up a goal.
Moves the puck. Gets in front of it. And they can't connect. Great read by the goalie as he pokes it away with the stick. And he loses control of the puck. Florida's got a hold of it against the wall.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Oh, he comes up with a stop as he got the glove on it. Denies him again. Jane Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Legends have taken a 1-0 lead. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And we've got a 2-on-1. Oh, he had it! But it goes off the inside post.
Florida's bench has a collective groan here. That shot hits the post and stays out. They're trying to work their way back.
And that pass goes awry. Bouchard's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Pushes it across to Couturier. And look at this. It's a parent all alone. Here comes the official's call. The Panthers have been handed a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
Now reaches in with his stick, and he'll go to the box.
Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
I love playing on the power play. I like the extra time. I like the fact that you're supposed to score. If you can't handle the pressure, they're going to replace you.
Moves it to Matthews. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone. Now he slides it up to Matthews. Can't get a hold of that pass. Florida's got possession while undermanned. Offside is the call, but we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. The Legends have been the better team in this first period. More scoring opportunities, and as a result, more goals. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Slots off from the point! Big save by the goaltender! Hedman's moving the puck through his own zone. Absolutely levels him! Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Quick stop by Lundqvist. Florida's got the puck along the wall. The Panthers move to the offensive zone. The Legends can't convert on the power play. Both sides are back to even strength.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play. But 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Icing's the call. You know the coaching staff's not going to love that one.
Well, I can think of about 3 plays he could have made other than that one. But hey, that's the way it goes. Now you need your centerman to win a draw.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. 1-0 to score. Stops the rocket of a shot. Puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here. Couturier's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. Love save made by Lundqvist. Instead of covering up, he feeds it along. Big stop by the keeper. And he coughs it up with the pass. Denies him!
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Here he is with the backhander. Stones him in front. Goalie plays it up. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The Legends lead it 1-0. Matthews has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Taken by Huberdeau. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. The Legends have had multiple scoring opportunities here in this first and could easily have a much bigger lead. Matthews wins it in the neutral zone. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. The Panthers are being called for tripping. Played with fire, he got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
They'll go back to work on their special teams.
I like this. They got together right before the face-off and discussed a couple of options. They haven't had a lot of opportunities tonight.
Through pass ahead. The Legends. Legends take possession here in the open ice. Sends it across. Great glove save.
Lundqvist tracked that puck so well. He's right there to make the save.
Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. The Legends win the faceoff. Quick feed to Stone. Here, back to the net, they score!
I like the way they use that manpower advantage to their advantage. They move the puck quick, so that penalty killers just couldn't catch up. Shooter's able to corral that saucer pass, and then he beats the goaltender.
Legends off to a great start here, already up by two.
This is how you draw it up on the board. It doesn't work out this way very often, but they're in nice shape.
Skates to the crease, and he gets a paddle on that one. The Panthers take it across the line, and now he moves it to Norris. Stayed by the goaltender, who stayed with it on the redirect.
Sharp reaction save.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. The Legends have had way more chances offensively, and as a result, they're leading in this one. Florida's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Moves it quickly over to Kovalchuk. Can't find his man. And the puck leaves the zone. Dishes it to Robitaille. It's a 2-on-1. Finds nothing but air on that shot. The Panthers take possession in the defensive end. The Legends move it in, and the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. On the doorstep, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Florida's gained possession. Quick pass to Thornton. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Takes the feed. And that one's broken up. Here's a short pass to Kane. Nice pass. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. The Legends have it against the wall. Takes the feed from the left side. Nice poke check. And he regains control of the puck. Shot on net, and the stick is best friend on that save right there. And they can't convert on the play. Well, it's an opportunity for fans to stretch their legs here as the opening 20 minutes comes to an end. And a chance for these players to catch their breath. The Legends on fuego after the first 20 minutes of play. A couple of quick strikes, they lead it 2-0. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. Second period about set to get underway. The Legends win the draw here in the neutral zone. They've got numbers. Off a stick. Stopped by the goaltender. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Pokes it away in his own end. Denied by the goaltender. Oh, and another big stop.
Lundqvist's been the one constant tonight. Start to finish here.
Breakaway! Here he is in front, and he can't get it off. What a back check effort there!
Sometimes you're in a race with the wrong guy. The forward had room. All of a sudden, it's all gone.
Tremendous.
Moves into the offensive zone. Here's a chance right in the slot, and that one's blocked. Maintains possession, and that one's broken up. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone, and makes the save. Moves it to Doughty. Florida's got the puck in the defensive end. Here they are on the attack. To his teammate. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now he's just got to get the puck on the tape.
Slides it over to Ovechkin. Quick feed to Burns.
Icing is the call here, and those winded bodies are going to be out there for an extended period here now.
Yeah, they can't get a change in, and so you go back, you kind of meander your way back as long as you can to kill time and get a little breath.
Matthews has it in their own end.
Oh, he digs in and wins the draw there. Now they can get out of the zone.
Great poise here as he gets it back. And now it's over to Burns. What a steal in his own end.
The Legends have done a really good job with their positioning.
He scores! Sean Couturier! His teammates call him the answer!
They're going to love the way this goal played out on the odd man rush. They got out into the open ice, moved the puck quickly, and were able to finish it off.
The Legends are now trending towards a blowout here the way they're playing tonight.
James, it's been this way most of the night. They've had the puck most of the time. Now they're up a three spot. They're pretty comfortable in this game.
Moves it quickly over to Solani. Some great thievery in the open ice. Fails to find the open man. Tosses it on to Matthews. They've got the defense outnumbered. And that one's stopped. Scooped up along the wall by Huberdeau. Puck grabbed by Petrangelo. Myers moves it into the attacking end. Sends it over. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Just a simple save by Lundqvist. Florida's got the puck along the boards. Here's a pass down low. Stop that one.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
The Legends have been on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. He scores! Always slick one-timer! Buries it!
The good thing he one-times this puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
The Legends seem to be turning this into a pad the stat night.
Those are always fun. I mean, if you're on this side of it.
Yes.
If you're on the other side, no fun allowed.
And still lots of time here in this second period. Florida's got the puck in their own end. That goes wide. Picked up along the boards by Grislick. Great timing to come up with the interception. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Can't connect. Florida's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Denies them in close. Right to the middle. Here's an offensive chance. The Legends scoop it up along the boards. The Panthers carrying it along the blue line. Grabs the puck in the corner. Stopped by the goaltender.
Smothered that in close chance.
Trying to gain a step. Moves right to the middle. He scores!
Boy, didn't take much time at all. So tight to the net, he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy.
That's a great pass, good hands. That you elevate the puck over the defender's stick and the shooter catch and release, and it's in the net.
The Legend
Canadians are putting on an impressive offensive display tonight here late in this second period.
What's always funny to me about this is you talk to the coaches before the game and they tell you, oh, I'm not so sure about our team. And then they come out and play like this.
Look out, a two-on-one. Slides it across. Denied by the goaltender. There's another stop.
Oh, he's on it there.
Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play.
Well, this is like a practice drill here, James. He's so open in the high slot. The pass is on the shooting spot, and he just hammers it home.
The Legends are almost making their opponents beg for the end of this second period, Ray.
I'll tell you what those two locker rooms are going to be like, James. I've been in both of them. The one that's way ahead, it is a giggle fest. Everyone's having a good time. The other one, you can hear a pin drop from...
He might have a step here. They've got numbers. Here's the pass. Huge save on the breakaway.
Really good patience in net by the goaltender. He outweighed the shooter and then made the stop.
Picks off the feed. Here's an odd-man rush. Sends it across. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. There's the whistle, and a face-off back down the other end looms.
Whole bunch of these happen in a game. Not often do they really matter, it seems. But, man, you lose a draw when you're tired, you're on the chase.
Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Receives the pass. And with just seconds to spare, they get a goal here to close things out.
You gotta look at it from both ways. That's a real kick in the pants for the team that gave up the goal. But what a boost of energy for them to score this late in the period. Really nice play. Quick pass on the tape and into the net. So quickly the goalie can't get closed up and make the save.
The Panthers still have a big mountain to climb here in the second.
Yeah, but they show a little life, I guess, James. I mean, things have gone so poorly for them, but that goal has to give them a little energy.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Here he is, from the point. Hammers a shot! And the period has come to an end in what has been a very one-sided affair tonight. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
The Panthers are going to have to find a way to get their hands on the puck, James. They're exhausting themselves chasing this thing around. They haven't had it much, and they're losing.
Takes the feed. It's a 3-on-1 to his teammate, and they can't connect. Here's a chance right out in front. Turns it away.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
The Legends gain control of it. That pass goes a little sideways. The Legends gain possession along the wall. Couturier's got the puck in his own zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Courtois. His reflexes on display tonight. Snaps one on net, denies him in front. The Legends have built themselves up a comfortable lead here in this third period. Matthews wins it in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Ovechkin. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. That pass doesn't go. Excellent stick work on the play. Nothing doing on that. Solid hit on the play, and that scores! Quick blast! No chance!
This is a really good place to get lost on the ice. The defensemen are down low defending. The forwards are worried about the point. If you can find this high slot play, you often are going to get a one-timer.
And we got a timeout down at ice level here, Ray.
Both teams get to catch their breath and maybe reorganize a little bit. Lots of times there's not much said at these timeouts.
The Panthers still have a lot of catching up to do, but they have something to build on now.
Yeah, they do, and I think what they can look forward to is the buzzer is closer to the end of the game.
Oh, you went there, huh? Here's a short pass to Kane. Turn that chance aside. The Legends offense has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. On the attack along the boards. Slides it back to the blue line. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Knocked away. Sends a pass over. Kane's got it along the wing. Lets the wrister go. Made the stop on that play.
Great tracking. He finds the puck. He gets the glove up. Makes the save on a dangerous chance.
The Legends have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third. Florida's won the draw and they'll go to work. Gets a piece of it with the blocker. Kane's plays it along the wall. Here's a chance. Unleashes a cannon. What a save. He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Moves it to Coleman.
Oh, he got clobbered. Man, did he ever... To make matters worse, he's got a stick knocked out of his hands. Now he's got to go chase the twig down.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Taze. Centered out in front. He scores.
Now what a tough break for the goaltender. This thing's just shoveled towards the net somehow. And as it's bouncing around, the goalie can't track it, can't keep his body in front of it. Now he's got to fish it out from behind him.
The Legends have been enjoying Pad the Stat Night here. It's been going all night long here, even in the third.
They came to play tonight. They have not let their opponent breathe. And it has been a dominating performance.
Puck picked up by Courtois. And they fail to go tape to tape. Takes control of the puck. Couldn't complete the play. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. The Legends have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period. Up big. Matthews has won the draw. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Picks it off. Look out. Oh, tried to pick his corner and put
posts aren't helping them. They still trail.
Quick feed to Petrangelo. Great stick work as he pokes it away. Save made by the goalie. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin. Throws it on goal. Simple glove save by Lundqvist. And he passes it up ahead to Kovalchuk. The Legends get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Myers plays it against the boards. And there's the save. Florida's got it in their own zone. Lays the body. On the doorstep. And that's picked off. Nearing the final minute of the third. Quick pass to Marner. Couldn't make that one happen. Feeds it over to Taze. Here they come. Three of them. And that's broken up. Florida's gained possession along the boards. Great defensive play to come up with the puck.
The Legends have dominated this game. It's like they got eight guys on the ice. They intercept every pass, and they're just taking them out to the woodshed.
Comes up with the stop. The Legends gain control of the puck against the wall. Kako's exploring his options behind the net. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
All alone! Misses the net!
Yeah, he's trying to be too perfect here. He's looking to place this puck into one small area, but he misses the net.
And now it's grabbed by Solani. And he makes the save. There's the final horn, and this one's in the books. The Legends put the special in special teams tonight.
They seem to be on the power play a whole whack tonight. They were able to score some power play goals in a pretty comfortable win for them.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James. Good night.